Finish my work and you're complete, Hatter. Now, what about this damnable train?
I feel like a new man, or whatever I am. I feel like an unsprung spring, like an uncorroded gear, like an untarnished bit of metal that sticks in your eye.
Answer me, Hatter. I'm suffering, and changes here are a cause, or they're a reflection, or the effect. What's going on? What are the new rules?
The law is just a whisper away, a way home to wonder who knows how to measure rules with a ruler. Cruel rules.
Idiot, I should have left you in bits. Come, the least you can do is help me discover what's going on. Ah, your enthusiasm for photography makes the library smell like rotted fruit. I'm certain these solutions are toxic.
These cockpits will be our macadam, our road into assemblage. Get this door open. Judgment must be severely impaired.
Thank you.
those two quaking? What are they up to?
You'll never stop us, silly Hatter and Alice. It's left! You're too late!
The insolence, the arrogance, the execrable table manners! They are destroyers of Wonderland! Defilers, denuders, derangers! Delightful!
Did they actually create that infernal train to destroy Wonderland?
What does that matter? They deserve to die! Put me down this instant! I ought to...
Enough talk! Battle time, Missy!
Caught me very own rib on them.
Saints be praised, he works in mysterious ways. You got plans for her?
Take her over to the Mangled Mermaid. Rent a bed.
Answer woo a girl, Mr. Brawl.
Do you think you're doing?
What comes natural, like?
Not natural to me. Get away. White Cat reminds me of my Snowdrop. Nanny knew her.
Tart with some rough edges. Likes everything rough, I'll wager.
A handsome offer, but I've got an appointment with another man.
Well, girl, how hard do you want to make this?
You should know that doctor says I've a terrible disease.
Where's me money, you fucking spank bucket?
Get those fat-assed whores out on the street or I'll come up and brain
you. Sod off, you cockersnipe. You'll never get past Long Tim.
I'll get what you and your flooties owe me, Miss Ladybird. See if I don't.
Maybe you notice I'm not pissing me drawers at the prospect. Alice Liddell, you'll make a nice change. Bring your disheveled self up here.
Bob on the big one.
Which one's the big one?
The one at the back, you fool.
Fuck off. He's
you're a tight bleeder. Go on.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'll take it.
You won't give me what I want? I'll burn this dump of yours down to the ground.
Go away. She's done no harm.
She hurt me feelings.
Out like a snuffed candle. Sleeps.
Help us, Alice!
Alice, you're